skeletons, painted faces, and lots of sweet treats. No, it's not Halloween. It's Dia de los Muertos, or Day of the Dead. Day of the Dead is a holiday celebrated in Mexico and some parts of Latin America that honors and commemorates death. It combines indigenous rituals with the Catholic holidays of All Souls and All Saints Day. During that time, families and friends prepare food, make altars, and decorate gravestones to pay respects to the deceased. Parades are held and children eat candies to celebrate the lives once lived.